Welcome to another live streaming tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to go ahead and add a countdown timer in OBS like this, so that way you can go ahead and start building up excitement for your next live stream. And make sure you stick around to the end. I'm going to show you some pretty cool things you're going to be able to do with this timer. Let's dive in. Alright, so the very first thing that you want to do is you want to make sure you have your OBS open. Once you have OBS open, you want to make sure that you're selected the scene where you're going to want to go ahead and add the timer. Then once you have the scene selected, we're going to come under sources and we're going to hit the plus icon. We're going to go ahead and select a text source and we're going to go ahead and name it timer. You're simply going to hit OK and it's going to pop up a window for us to be able to customize how the timer is going to look. So we'll go ahead and select the font. We'll go ahead and do impact. I like it because it's simply bold. And then as far as the size, you want to make sure you select 256, as this is going to allow us to be able to resize the timer without losing any kind of quality. So you'll hit OK. In the text, we'll go ahead and type in timer, and then we'll scroll down to see some more customizations. I personally like to add a gradient. You can then go ahead and add a top color if you like, and then you can go ahead and leave it as is. You can scroll down and add an outline, which also add an effect, and then you simply can go ahead and press OK. Now what you want to do is you want to go ahead and place this where you're going to want your timer to live. So once you have that, that's going to be the first step. The second step is to go into the description of this video, and there's going to be a file for you to be able to download. Once you go ahead and click that link, it's going to automatically download the file. It's completely safe. And then what you want to do is you want to come to where it says tools. You want to select scripts, and then you want to go ahead and hit this little plus icon. You're going to go ahead and select the file that you downloaded. And now on the right hand side, you're going to see a menu for the countdown timer. So the first thing we want to do is, if you want to go ahead and do a 5-minute timer, since it's in seconds, you want to make sure you put this at 300. I personally don't like to showcase the hour, so I'll just delete the hour and I'll leave the minutes and the seconds. And then as far as the text source, you're going to select timer, which is the one we created, and you can see now that the timer has populated. Now the countdown final text, this is what you want to be able to showcase once the timer hits zero. So I'm going to go ahead and put "we are live," and then I'm going to go ahead and hit start, and then I'm going to hit in close, and now we have our countdown timer that is ready to be able to build that excitement. Now, although this is a great option to have, I personally prefer to utilize an overlay that has a countdown timer integrated into it. So let me show you what that looks like. So there will be an overlay that has the countdown timer integrated in it. So if this is what you're looking for, then you can go into the description of this video where I've created several templates that you can go ahead and buy at streamdesigns.com. But I promise you that I would go ahead and tell you about some pretty cool features you can do with the countdown timer that we just went ahead and set up. So when you come to tools and you go back to scripts, you're going to be able to see that there's a mode option. And here, you're going to be able to see that not only can you count down, but you can also count up, and there's also other options that you can go ahead and utilize. So if you want to go ahead and know how to go ahead and utilize the count up feature, go ahead and click this video right here where I show you how to go ahead and set up the count up timer. I'll see you in the next video.